At the state capitol today, flags were half-staff in memory of the late legislator William Bains-Jordan, state legislator. Born in Hilo, he later moved to Oahu and served as the first Aiea state legislator. He served from 1959 to 1962 and even chaired a committee to design the state capitol. He was 104 years old.